Welcome back to another episode of 4x4 Lifestyle. This time the crew and I are checking out Kenilworth, only a couple hours north of Brisbane, and we found ourselves in a bloody beautiful part of Queensland.
10 screws, they're never coming loose, they're running up and down the table, but she feels good, never upset, she's always been ill but able. She can run whenever she wants and everyone knows she will.
After a quick brekkie, it was off to go find some tracks. We've heard a lot about Kenilworth, but we had no idea what we had in store for us.
The incandescent air, she's a cool, crazy killer, this is me. What they don't understand is that she's almost already dead.
Let it grow back, let it grow back. Let it grow back.
It's obvious I just didn't have the traction. Oh well, time to get a winch out.
Just winched Harry up, he couldn't quite get up that last little part there, just lost a little bit of traction there, so it was a quick winch job, didn't take too much, and now the mission is getting Declan up, so we're going to give that a crack now, and hopefully there's no dramas here.
Yep, keep going, good.
Nah.
Good, keep going, good.
That's a bit better, yeah, hold it.
That's as good as we're going to get.
This is actually Dex's first day out on the tracks. Throwing to the deep end straight away.
Less Barry, you good, keep going. Yep, nice. Now stop there.
short 10-minute drive from the Forby stomping ground. And here we are in absolute paradise. This is Bulloomba Creek. Heaps of good campsites, creek crossings, beautiful places to have lunch, and some fantastic spots to swim. Tonight we're camped right on the Mary River, which runs through this beautiful dairy farm. If you want to check this place out for yourselves, follow this link. There's a heck of a lot to see here in Kenilworth. We certainly will be back. We barely scratched the surface. If you liked the video, guys, be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more like this.